Now what is left here? Na plus, right? The sodium chloride inside the blood will dissociate into Na plus and Cl minus. This Cl minus is taken into the interior of the RBC, okay, to maintain the ionic balance. And what happens to this Na plus? This Na plus combines with the bicarbonate ion. Okay, this Na plus, already the bicarbonate ion is expelled from the RBC into the plasma, right? This bicarbonate ion will form a combination with sodium. Okay, the sodium is the sodium combines with the bicarbonate forming sodium bicarbonate. Okay, so you can see an important phenomenon here, that is the chloride shift. Chloride shift is the efflux or influx of the chloride ions, the mass amount of chloride ions into the interior of the RBC to maintain the ionic imbalance. When all the bicarbonate ion is getting pushed, it is getting eliminated from the RBC, there can be an ionic instability, ionic deficiency, right? So to compensate that, the chloride ions, a product of dissociation of the sodium chloride, okay, this chloride can be shifted into the interior of the RBC, maintaining the ionic balance. Okay, so this is what happens when the blood is near the cell. Okay, so all this process, that is the diffusion of carbon dioxide, the formation of bicarbonate ions, this chloride shift, everything happens when the blood is near the cell. Okay, and what happens when the blood reaches the lungs? That is, the carbon dioxide can have to be again obtained in its gaseous form, right? The final aim is that the carbon dioxide have to be eliminated through the respiratory tract, right? When the blood reaches the lungs, the carbon dioxide have to be eliminated. And for that, the carbon dioxide have to be obtained in gaseous form. Now we have seen the gaseous form is getting converted into bicarbonate ion. Okay, and in the lungs, what you are going to see is this bicarbonate ion, again it will be converted as gaseous form of CO2, and this CO2 will be eliminated back to the back through the respiratory tract, through the lungs itself, during